Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Muhammad Khairul Imam. I'm from English Literature. And then in this occasion, I would like to talking about recount time. The time is about how finally I get a best friend. Talking about a best friend, I think that a true friendship is divine quality, and then to get a true friends is a rare achievement nowadays. Someone is lucky if he or she get a true friends in their life, because with a true friends, or we call as a best friend, we can share anything about problem, maybe about anything else that happened in my life, maybe. Now, I wanna tell you about my best friend. I have many best friends in my life, of course, and then. But one of the most my best friend is Rina. Videos, you can call him Rinda. I met him when I was still in senior high school in the past.
Yes. Tanam kono si si loro telu
but now we are separated by this time. He go back in their hometown in west of Java, and then I still in here in central of Java, of course. And I hope that as soon as possible we can play together like before. Okay, that's a story about how finally I get a best friend in my life. And then thank you for your attention, and then wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.